Here I fish some of the rivers that flow into the Wachusett Reservoir. It's a beautiful area and the water is super clear. Unfortunately, that makes the fish hard to catch. You can catch trout here as well as salmon, but unfortunately the water was real low. Here's the old road that goes by the Quinnipiac River. One winter, a few years back, the town of Holden closed it and it never reopened. Instead, it was turned over to the Department of Conservation and Recreation, and it became a trail. With the water so shallow, I often just use boots. You just need to be careful as the rocks can be real slippery. After stopping to rest at the old railroad crossing, I finally found some small fish. I used a size 12 hook and a piece of worm. Although most fish were too small, I managed to hook one. Here it is, a common shiner. You can tell it apart from other species, like fallfish, from the red fins. After that, I moved to the Stillwater River, and initially only found sunfish. However, on a bend, I found more shiners. I switched to the Tanago hook and was able to catch a few fish. I initially hoped they were another species, but they all turned out to be juvenile common shiners. Here I try another stream where I had seen minnows in the past. Right here you can see a deeper hole, which was my main focus. After trying for a while, I caught these two fish, Blacknose Daces, a new species for me. I wrapped up the day here catching a couple more warm-water fish. Nothing too impressive for me today, but catching a new species made the trip worthwhile.